their shows. Where's the hotspots? Well, there's plenty around at the moment, I can tell you. Especially if you're into redfin fishing. I know I keep harping about it, but my goodness gracious me, it's pretty darn hard to beat. Hume Weir, still cracking. Move around in 2 to 10 metres of water. They're all over the place. You'll find them sooner or later. And soft plastics seem to be the go. If you want to use bait, or if you're a bait fisherman, which most of us are anyway, worms, Euro crawler worms will do better than what the scrubbies will, and also small yabbies. But personal choice, I think I'd throw some plastics around. It's a lot cheaper to do that. You go through a lot of bait because there's a huge amount of reddies down there at the moment. Haven't heard of any yellows or trout or cod, but everyone's chasing the redfin and getting a beautiful feed because they are amazing to eat. Victorian streams, all good, no hassles, no issues, plenty of trout. Go down, get stuck into it, draw, whether you're into fly fishing, lure fishing, bait fishing, no issues, doesn't matter. Getting a few reports from Dartmouth, I've only got a couple this week, but it's still fishing okay. Mawala, reports coming through from there are very good. You're going to get a bad day, a good day scenario, but majority of the time it seems to be good. Most people seem to be trolling up a fair few fish and some reasonable sized fish in amongst it. Medium sized lures, 80 mil hammerhead seem to be doing as good as anything else. The extractor, one of our favourites in the custom crafted for down there, only a smallish lure, but my goodness, it's really cleaning up down there at the moment, so it's looking promising. Murrumbidgee River, it's fishing well. Keep in mind though, the water temperature is down a bit over 14 degrees at the moment, so that's going to slow it down over the next few weeks, I would think. But the lure fishermen and bait fishermen are doing exceptionally well there at the moment. Even heard of a couple on fly, so it's certainly worth the effort. Some nice cod coming out of it. This is when we get the bigger cod, and because the river's run a bit under 1.5 metres, shallower lures seem to do the job, or whatever bait you want to use, it doesn't matter. But last year we developed a lure that was perfectly suitable for the river, the channel, Old Man Creek, but the river and the channel in particular, and it's the Jaws Shallow Runner. Absolutely incredible for trolling or casting in the river, and it certainly covers the option. It's a big cod lure. Get a lot of little cod on it too, but it's perfect for flicking lures around the snags and that, or trolling if you want to troll in the river. And this is the time of year when you start to do that because the water's clearing up, the fish are big, and it's certainly worth being there. Blowering Down, getting a few reports, not a lot on the cod scene, but the odd few on the troll mainly. Getting a few yellows just working in amongst the redfin, you know, picking them up on plastics, that sort of thing. Some really good yellows getting caught over in redfin getting caught over in Browns Bay. Few up in Yellowin, but they're mixed around a little bit. Up near Yoldie, we're getting some good reports from there too. So things look pretty promising there. Wangler, running hot, still fishing really well. Looks like it's going to go through for the next couple of weeks at least. Depends on what happens when it cools right down up there. But yeah, it's real good. Tumut River, great, perfect fishing at the moment. Get up there, flick a fly around, little lure, doesn't seem to matter, whatever you prefer. Everyone that comes in is telling me they've got their favourite lure and it seems to be working. Drifting a worm, if you're not into lure fishing, absolutely spot on. Covering the options, getting a lot of trout out of it, mainly rainbows, a few browns mixed in with them. So it looks pretty hot to trot. You can be in Tintangra, Jindabyne, yeah, they're all okay. Getting some reasonable reports from there. So looks great for the weekend. Anzac Day on Sunday, everybody should be out fishing instead of working, which I'm going to do. And I think it'll be really good. So I'm probably going to go down and hit the Hume Weir because the redfin are too good. Good luck, good fishing, catch up with you next week.